Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video, and this is going to be the final one for the iconic duo, the Brothers Johnson. This is from 1980, and this song was a hit. It was a big hit for them from their fourth album. It was number one R&B. It went to number 7 on the Billboard Hot 100, and it was number 1 on the dance chart. It was even a huge hit in UK and New Zealand. This song is just, oh, something terrible. I love it. I love it. Ooh. And this song was not only written by the Brothers Johnson, but also another legendary performer and songwriter co-wrote it, among others, and that is Rod Temperton. And of course, he wrote some slamming hits for Heatwave, Michael Jackson, and George Benson, and scores of other people. Rod Temperton was a beast when it came to songwriting. And this was another one. This is the Brothers Johnson with a classic from 1980. And this one is rather appropriately, I think. It's called Stomp.
Thank you. put your heel where you're feeling it. Stomp, step down in it, put your foot where you're feeling it. Stomp, you don't wanna quit, put your heel where you're feeling it. Stomp, step down in it, put your foot where you're feeling it.
Wow, I really, really enjoyed revisiting once again this iconic duo, these two incredible musicians. Lewis, may you forever rest in eternal peace. George, we love you. And to the Brothers Johnson, collectively, thank you for all the wonderful music. And as I mentioned before, if you don't know anything about the Brothers Johnson, listen to the first three albums. Mind-blowing stuff. Funk masters, folks. You want to hear some good funk music? Put them albums on for real. As always, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner. Please like, click, share, subscribe, push the button, and join the party. I'll be back with more videos, more artists, and more of my favorite tunes. Take care, everybody.